Alright, so every time it's the bass note on the sixth string, you're going to start with a down. And then when it goes to the fifth, it'll end in a down, down. Then a move. So six, the top first chord, it starts with a down.